semi-final game between Valley and Wicho FC. Valley wearing the white shirt and Wicho FC the gray shirt. Both teams with great technique. Here comes Wicho. Wicho goes! Let's remember that whoever wins this game is going to go against Futsal, which is an amazing, amazing team. Here comes Valley, playing by the right. Returns the ball to the goalie. They're all passing the ball. Holds the ball, dribbles the ball, passes it back. Oh! Almost a goal! Can we have Valley? Oh, he goes with you. We got a good chance, T. Here comes Valley. Great pass from Valley. Great goalie on Wicho FC. El portero de Wicho FC jugando con la pelotita. Recibe Valley. Valley passes the ball. Here comes Wicho FC again. Wicho FC again. People from Wicho FC questioning the ref. It's gonna be a fault. Estamos a punto de presenciar un golazo por parte de Wicho FC. No pasó nada. Valley 1, Wicho FC 1. Valley played with a white shirt.
A lot of those young fellas right now belong to the veteran.
Excellent, excellent work from Jaime Leyva on this Wufa team.
Here comes Vali.
Vali on the right.
Listen to your dad. This is our motto. Your time to shine. Your little honey that was born.
Oh,
saw with the game against East High School, where they were losing by 2 goals, they overcome the whole sport.
You know, I was not here for that game. However, just going back to mentality.
Exactly.
We have an injured player from USA.
Final versus
calumnias y traiciones.
Number 18 for UFA.
Sé que el tiempo ya no pisa para dejarme de la lista, pero yo me digo que...
Here's a number for USA! Number for USA! USA! You got a shot! Es un juego cardíaco. These guys are really putting it all out there. Putting it all out there.
They say, what's going on? Bring out the bar.
7 minutes left. 7 minutes left. 7 minutes left. This is amazing. 5-4. Here comes UFA again. Here comes the comeback for Valley. Valley got the ball. He pushes it back. Sends it to the left side of the field. Number 23 for Valley. Very fast player. Alright, I sense a little bit of desperation from Valley. They need to calm down and touch the ball.
Valley making some mental mistakes. We need to get it together and settle down and do what they do best.
And here comes your fake! He's gone! Here comes UFA again. Valley grabs the ball. They need to get it together. They're making a lot of mistakes. But they're a comeback.
I just want to see what the echo is doing.
Very excited about Valley. Here comes Valley again. Valley's a comeback team. They're ready to go, ready to rumble, ready to win. I sense a little bit of a spiciness.
It is spicy out there, guys. Let's play some soccer. Settle down and let's select all of them.
Here comes Valley. Valley coming back. Valley coming back. And Foster saying, don't play with it too much. Let the ball go, right? Let it go. Oh. What's going on there? What's going on? It's getting feisty there.
Hey, good luck on the referee there.
What a wonderful game. 6-4, UFA winning this game. My body is crushing. Valley is pushing to win. Here comes UFA again. He goes the complete run. Here comes UFA. UFA passes the ball. Great pass. Valley goes back. Valley. Here comes UFA. do a fake dribble. Great defense for Valley. We have 2 to 3 minutes left. 2 to 3 minutes left in the game. A little spread, finally getting the ball back. UFA gets the ball back, goes to the left. Good call by the ref. Good call by ref, Ray Shimmer. Alright, yeah, we got the bar, we got the technology, top of the line technology to help and assist the refs. All sponsored by Kick the Forward, Dubois United, and Cubana.com. The game is about to finish. The game is about to end it, and no. What is going on, coaches? What is going on? Hey, what is that called, Mr. Reza?
I'm not sure exactly what's going on right now.
Take your time. 5 minutes left for the game. UFA. Here comes Valley. Here comes Valley.
Gone in any time. We have about 30 seconds of that. Good luck to both of them.
About 30 seconds till the end of the game. Valley trying to push forward. UFA still defending. Here comes the goalie from Valley. Valley wants it. Valley really wants it. Valley wants it.
Respeto, sino para que les cuento lejos. Y señor, soy michoacano, de allá le vengo chingando y de hace mucho tiempo. Soy un hombre de trabajo, de palabra y no me rajo, yo soy mencho.
Buena.
the blast. What is going on? Valley representing. Valley motivated. Golden goal situation. 3 minutes in the line for golden goal. What a great accomplishment by Valley. Shout out to Valley. I really like the way they came back. Being a great. I see a lot of Christmas from that player at the UFA.
I always say that you can never talk about. They made a clear tonight. They made a comeback. And finally.
Two minutes left before we go to penalties, PKs, with this wonderful game between USA and Valley. Let's go. Valley coming. Valley coming to the left. Valley getting it back. Here we have a player from Futsal. Which way do you want to play?
The
winner. What a wonderful answer. I'll take home the best. I like that. What's your name, sir?
Manager?
Sure. All right, Ian, he's a future player for the money manager. You saw this guy play? Great. Really wants it. UFA.